orbiting Gadara. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Getting a scan. Applying data to what we already have. Picking up something. Probe away. Getting a scan. Applying data to what we already have. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. I found something. This should give us a final location, Ryder. Got it. I'll forward all the information to your Omni tool. Thank you.
We're approaching the nav points Cora found. Something's there. It might be an Ark, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with the sensors.
Hard to believe the Leusinia could survive in all this.
Why would the Asari Ark be here?
Might be lost, or looking for something. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned, you still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs, and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
If she's space-worthy and her crew's alive, that's all we need. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
We're aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess. No space battle did this. They had borders.
Hello? Anyone? We're here to help.
I don't hear anyone.
Locked down.
No, it's out of power.
Beginning decompression. Die, you Ket monsters.
We're not Ket. We're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry. I'm Captain Atandra. Of what's left of the Leusinia. Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
So much for trying to help.
This area saw combat action. No bodies, though.
Whatever happened left the captain a little trigger happy.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
Thank you.
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Ryder, I hadn't heard you were the Asari Pathfinder.
The last we knew, ma'am, Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder with you acting as her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the cat off my Ark.
What happened? Why are the cat after you?
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
we'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
How many boarders are we talking about?
We're not sure, but for now, they're contained down there. We couldn't do more. We spent our resources evacuating civilians. The Valiant wants Sarissa to pay.
Pathfinders have to take risks, Captain. I've taken my share.
Goddess preserve me.
What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
Consider it done, ma'am.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
You okay, Cora?
Pathfinders take risks. They really do. Matriarch Ashara, your father... we roll the dice, and...
hey, sometimes we win. Come on, the sooner we find those commandos, the better. Was it this quiet when the Arks were traveling through dark space?
It's eerie. These spaces are designed to be bustling.
The Leusinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus.
Someone overrode the hangar doors, then tried to seal them in a hurry?
Maybe something interfered.
Here we are. Hangar Control.
Look, someone's alive down there.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Stop! In the name of the goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
The captain says we need to restore power to go to FTL.
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The Ket forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Why keep the hangar bays open? There's no ships around.
I think the Ket are trying to reach the bridge. Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL,
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Ket!
We've got this! Cover the console while Sam works. Nice, steady fire!
Yes, ma'am.
Console activated. You'll need to stay in range.
Give me shield assist!
Phenomenal active. Remain in range. Console online. Stay within its radius. Console online. Stay within its radius. Hangar door closure at 21%. Hangar door closure at 53%. Hangar door closure at 77%. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Ket access is cut off.
Okay, that should have done it.
Except there's no power.
Vidaria? Let's ask her.
What was that?
I estimate that several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit. Vidaria? Vidaria's down by that maintenance panel.
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket...
They must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up. If we're quick and efficient, we can outmaneuver them. Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right. Go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
Animal crate.
Smell that? Hasn't been empty for long.
That doesn't look Asari. An evacuation order. Someone must have dropped it.
Don't wait for family. That's rough.